Alright, hey guys, SuperGamer right here, and welcome back to God of War. Oh jeez, that sounded really, like, laggy on my end. I just upgraded my swords. That's good that I got that one. There's a Titan over there. It's a big Titan. And apparently whatever we need is in his eye. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay. But I remember the first time I played this, I did terribly on that part. Took a massacre weapon. Oof. Come on, come on, come on. It can work, it can work. Sweet. This is like okay. That's not okay. Oh boy. Starting all the way from here. Using the same sound effects and stuff from God of War 1 with the harpies. It's a good way to save time, I guess. I forgot you could do that. You could just keep throwing them down. Good lord. I just think they need those to actually survive. It's gonna, yeah, it's gonna lead us over there. Sweet. Alright, so I think there's stuff over here. Oh. Okay. Some deadly guys. And some chests that I don't know how to get. I want to know how to get them. That somehow worked. Do they just keep coming, or is there an end to them? Nah, it's the end of them. But how do I? It might be with the item that we get over here. Can you go run and start? How does he know what's in his eye? We get it, they're big and they're titans, but that doesn't necessarily mean that they should talk so slow. Sweet. That apparently worked. What the heck? That's so stupid. That was beyond stupid. This part I get, but the fact that I gotta get rid of those guys. These guys are a problem. The archers. Yep. I'ma die. I'm gonna die. Okay, it's not gonna be a jerk like God of War 1. Where the orbs would just stay right there. Oh, they're all right there. Jeez. These guys just need to leave. They just keep spawning. Then what am I supposed to do? Oh my god. How do I even... I want to get that, but it won't let me. That's so mean. I want to figure out how to get those. Oh, geez. This is gonna kill me. This is bad. This is really bad. This is really bad. Hey, what's that one game? Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild calls? Oh no, that's the opposite. Ring ring. Link calls. Link answers. Hello? Yeah, hello. God of War calls. It wants its move back. That's quite a lot of orbs from just rocks. Oh, yeah, I forgot this game introduces the fight with a bot, with a rock monster. I think a few times. Aha. And this is why I don't get the jeez, I need to know how to speak. Aha. There's one down here. Oof. There we go. That's better. I think now that I got that, I feel more satisfied. Oh crap, I forgot. My mouth, it feels really weird. How do I get down there? For a secret. We got some more secrets. We got our feather. Come on. How do I drop? It won't. Okay, there we go. Third time's the charge. Not the charge, the charm. It like echoes my voice, so I'm like trying to think of something, but then it echoes and it just makes my voice really weird.
You have freed Prometheus from the torment of the gods.
Nice.
Flesh has tainted the fires of Olympus and embodied it with the power of the Titans. These ashes will give you great strength, Kratos. Take them within you. Use
the
strength to defeat
your enemies. Awesome. Now we got some cool stuff.
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
I gotta use it here? Oh god. Oh, you can turn it off and on. That's awesome. Sweet. Yeah, I just went right through it real quickly. I want those things in there, you can see them in the, like it's a caged area. You can see them slightly. I want those.
god. Oh no.
Okay. Rage of Titan orbs. That's pretty cool. Oh, I should have used whatever I had left. Dang it. I mean, I'll be fighting more things and then get it. Just like that. Sweet. Alright, I'm gonna call it an episode. It's already like 16 minutes. Alright, I'll see you guys then on the next one. Bye guys.